All right, we're back with some more Suicidal Tendencies. We're checking out the song You Can't Bring Me Down. Let's get into it.
Reminds me of cemetery gates already. Thrash coming?
I like the message. I think the message is literally, you can't bring me down. Must be right. Talking to his haters or something like that, you know?
You know, I have a story about this.
Oh, goodness.
So, like, one time, I was feeling just like this, right? I was on M&M's, right? I was a kid.
What?
I was on M&M's. Like, you know how sugar is kind of...
Okay, you were eating M&M's. Okay.
Yeah. But it was like a drug. It was like, I was lit off some sugar. Right? You know, as a kid, you get lit. It's literally like, you know what I mean?
What age were we talking about?
Like, kindergarten. I was literally in kindergarten. And I was at the top of the freaking jungle gym, right? And I was telling my teacher, I was like, you can't bring me down. I'm not coming down. I don't care. I'm not coming down. I was like playing. And I literally would not go inside for recess. And so she gave the rest of the kids more M&Ms. She didn't give me any M&Ms. But I felt just like this song. You know what I mean? I felt empowered by all that M&Ms.
Oh, my goodness.
And I felt like you can't. I feel like that's the energy of this song. Like, nothing's stopping you. Like, you're freaking lit. Like, nothing's bringing you down.
Yeah. I like that. I like the message in it.
I relate. said all of it.
Yeah, but I feel like in saying all of it, like he got brought down.
What do you mean?
At least down to their level, or whoever was trying to bring him down.
Why? Because he was triggered? Like he was
Got triggered.
He was kind of like pissed and like...
Yeah.
Yeah, true.
Like that's not how I want to feel day in and day out. If someone gets me to that point, then I feel like they brought me down.
Ooh.
You know what I mean?
Ooh. Dang. That's true. I didn't even think of it like that. I was literally just like vibed up like, yeah.
I mean, I get the energy. It's almost like self-defense energy. You know what I mean? Right. They probably started the altercation or whatever. And he's like, F you, yeah, you can't bring me down. Stop hating on me. I feel like that is getting brought down, right? You know, down from where you were emotionally. You're probably feeling like, better than that. Yeah. That's not a good feeling to be in, but that's like sometimes true. It's kind of necessary. But I don't like feeling like that.
That's so true. Yeah, that's, whoa, I didn't even catch it. I was literally just like, yeah, you can't remember. Woo, yeah. But yeah.
But how do you like the sound?
I liked it. I liked his voice too. I liked it. Yeah, right? And it's interesting when he does like the sort of speaking parts because it's really like two different characters. You know what I mean? Like, one is, like, the person him, and the other one's, like, the musician him.
Like I like the person him voice.
Yeah. It's definitely, like...
Probably because of Institutionalized. Like, I like that song. Right? I like the voice in that, so it reminds me of that.
Yeah. Such a different... Like, Suicidal Tendency is such a different sound.
Right? I wonder if that more sounds like Institutionalized.
Right? I think this was a thrashy song. Like it was, like, if you took Institutionalized, you made it thrashy. You know? Like somewhere in the middle.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.